Let's take a look at the test of time. It is 7:13 on my watch. 7:13 in the evening, per se. Good evening. This is Apple Did 121 Productions, back with our second Dora DVD. This time, how about a little Christmas Carol Adventure fun? Here's a disc kit with it. I wonder what the menu you have. Let's switch over and find out. Alrighty, after answering this disc, you'll agree with those options, the special features. Afraid I can't show you any of those for copyright's sake, but there's only a single episode. Well, we're not going to waste any more time then, I guess. It's time for some dialogue. So the dialogue is going to start on my mark here. We'll start the dialogue in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Here. It's Christmas Eve!
If he swipes on Christmas again, he'll get on the naughty list!
I really thought Swiper could change! What's he trying to swipe?
That he might swipe again. I just hoped that he wouldn't, but this swiping must end. Oh, Swiper, just think of what you could have done. Dora's Christmas Eve party had only begun. It would have been ruined if I hadn't come.
What if I say I won't do it again?
But you know, Swiper, I've heard you say that before, and then the next Christmas you swipe even more.
But Santa, next time I really won't. On the other hand, I really do like swiping, you know? And maybe you can let me swipe just a little on Christmas.
Swiper?
Yes, Santa?
You know that I've warned you. You know that it's true. But Swiper, there'll be no more warnings for you.
But...
I'm so sorry, Swiper, but you don't seem to learn. And as much as it hurts me, I have to be stern and keep to my promise. I have to insist. Swiper, you're now on the naughty list.
I'm on the naughty list? Oh, man!
Well, he was given lots of chances.
He really shouldn't have swiped on Christmas.
It'll be nice not to have the presents, right?
Santa no podía hacer otra cosa.
No, guys, we can't let this happen.
I'm gonna try to do something. Swiper, wait! Swiper, I'm gonna ask
Santa for help.
Santa?
Yes, Dora?
Is there anything we can do to get Swiper off the naughty list? I really want to help him.
Well, Dora, I must say you are a good friend. Do you believe Swiper can change in the end?
See, Santa, I do.
And Santa, I believe I can change too. Santa, please?
Por favor?
Well, there is one way.
How, Santa? How?
The true spirit of Christmas is what you need to find. If I see that you do, then I will change my mind. This card's missing four ornaments and a star. You'll fill in one each time you show that you are. Learning the spirit of Christmas, that's true.
Then I'll get off that list.
It's the best I can do. But there's something else.
What is it?
To get ornaments, you must go to the past.
You mean when we were younger?
You're catching on fast. Then you'll go to the future when you're older and see if you can learn the true spirit and show it to me.
I know Swiper can learn the true spirit of Christmas. Right, Swiper?
Yes, but how can we go back to the past when we were babies and into the future when we're big kids?
Oh, there's someone who'll help. Someone who'll assist. someone who will help you get off of the list. He'll send you through time because time travel's bumpy. He's a troll, and I've often heard that he's grumpy.
The grumpy old troll can help?
Chuck, Chuck! Go to his bridge, Dora. Go there real fast. It's the way to the future and back to the past!
That's the end of our DVD review. Hope you enjoyed that. Sorry it wasn't two clips, but I hope you enjoyed that extended dialogue since there's no theme song on this type of DVD review. Hope you've enjoyed it, safe to say the least. But thanks for coming by. I hope to see you in the next one. But until then, if you've liked what you saw, please make sure to subscribe or sing any animation. And as always, don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you know the time I go live for premiering new video. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.
Better, 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 better.